dumbest ways people unalive themselves. Part 57. In 2015, a 29-year-old German man and his friends decided that they wanted to have some fun. But being the safe people that they were, they'd wanted to be safe whilst having this fun. So they decided to break into a condom machine. So how did they break into it? Did they use a crowbar? No, that would have been too easy. They decided to use explosives. This obviously didn't go well, and when it exploded, it actually unalived one of the men.